Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Ye shall receive power, July 2nd, to be God's instrumentalities. Who then is Paul, and who is Apollos, but ministers by whom he believed, even as the Lord gave to every man? 1 Corinthians 3 verse 5. God's servants do not all possess the same gift, but they are all his workmen. Each is to learn of the great teacher and then to communicate what he has learned. All do not do the same work, but under the sanctifying influence of the Holy Spirit, they are all God's instrumentalities. God employs a diversity of gifts in his work in winning souls from Satan's army. Now he that planteth and he that watereth are one, and every man shall receive his own reward according to his own labor. 1 Corinthians 3 verse 8. God, and not man, is the judge of man's work, and he will apportion to each his just reward. It is not given to any human being to judge between the different servants of God. The Lord alone is the judge and rewarder of every good work. He that planteth and he that watereth are one, engaged in the same work, the salvation of souls. We are laborers together with God, ye are God's husbandry, ye are God's buildings. Verse 9. In these words, the church is compared to a cultivated field in which the husbandmen are to labor, caring for the vines of the Lord's planting, and to a building which is to become a holy temple for the Lord. Christ is the master workman. All are to work under his supervision, letting him work for and through his workmen. He gives them tact and skill, and if they heed his instructions, crowns their labor with success. None are to complain against God, who has appointed to each man his work. He who murmurs and frets, who wants his own way, who desires to mold his fellow laborers to suit his own ideas, needs the divine touch before he is qualified to labor in any line. Unless he is changed, he will surely mar the work. Remember that we are laborers together with God. God is the all-powerful, effectual mover. His servants are his instruments. To be God's instrumentalities, July 2nd.